My name is Ray Pacasegua Valdez. I'm Yaqui Yome Native American. And my door is Uya. And my Yome language means tree, tree of life. Innovations High School, I'm the artist in residence. And I work through the district as well as through Sierra Arts Foundation. TYR came to us and asked if we'd participate. And in that process, they asked if I would be interested in helping as well with my own piece. And so we're real excited. We did a number of boxes as well. The scholars here have had a fun time. We started back in August before school even started. The piece has feathers floating down on it as attachment. In that spirit world, those feathers will come to us. And then we'll use them here in the physical world for healing, to help us, to guide us. And in our old ceremonial way, we say we want Wachipi in our Sundance way, we heal through the tree of life, mentally, physically, and spiritual healing of all types of healing. And we've seen over the years our people recover, and all people that come to our ceremonies get the healing and recovery that they're looking for.